Alright, welcome back in The Witcher. So, what we are going to do, huh? I guess explore some more, because yeah, we have a shit ton of stuff to explore, especially right here. Holy crap. So let's start right here on this small aisle.
Move it. Go, go.
Pirates.
Witchfucker.
I am witch fucker again. What's wrong with fucking witch?
Bastards, conjure it. Tell if you love the gods.
Conjuring the bastard, conjuring.
Don't let him catch his breath.
Whoa, there are a lot more there. Yeah, come in me, bro.
Fucking bastard! Bastards conjuring! Don't let him catch his breath!
As a bunch, lads!
Oh, he's a leader. Alright, ooh, part of the leader notes. Let's see those notes. Ooh, something about Queen Zuleika. And shit. Those gauntlets better than mine. Ha, definitely not. Alright, but at level 8 I will be finally able to... no, those are level 9, but boots, yeah. Boots will be mine. And my steel weapon is kinda getting battered. $49.61. Actually steel sword and not half bad. And a very good armor piercing. And level 8, no England long sword. Just need to wait to level 8. But this one is actually better than the Velen one. 13 damage. Yeah. I'm not a godfucker, I'm not the old man. Alright. What's up, kitty cat? Are you firing here with me? Good work, spilling some other alcohol. Griffin is still sword. Gotta check it out when we are speaking with the blacksmith next time. Smuggler's cache. Any drowners? Ooh, ooh. Clever. Clever indeed. Grass just appeared, huh? Is it? Anyway, I have this repairy stuff, amateur, so let's use one of my steel weapon. How do I use it? Oh, armor. This is the weapon. Actually, those glyphs. Attack power. Armor plating in it. Yeah, I will save those for my better swords. What is actually this sword? Ooh, a relic. It's a silver sword. Oh yeah, it's this one. I remember it. Okay, Rochi. Got work to do. Holy crap, how many pirates are here?
Witchcraft!
Man, you are pretty skinny with that crossbow. Moron. Oh yeah, that was a sight. Hopefully merchant so I can sell my shit and he won't be glitched like that one in the port or whatever it is. And really nice XP for this weapon sight, and yeah, it is a merchant. So good for me, I guess. Nice. I'm surprised there is no marker here. No, like the fast travel marker. Or did I miss that?
Joseph get all his food from, right?
Join the Baron's men. He's a big lad, tough. Don't fear others and eager to use his fists.
Bloody Baron. I'd rather starve to death.
Well, on your way to achieving that.
Greetings.
What?
It's not the one.
Show me what you have in stock.
Yeah, show what you have in stock. Ooh, Cadman and Gambeson. Yeah, give me that shit. Don't need the others. Hunting boots, close 7. Covered trousers, not bad, but I'm already... We'll have better stuff on higher levels, so I don't really care about it. Okay, swords. Time to sell you these crappy swords. Let me get a long sword. I'll give you another one. I don't like hatchets and stuff like that. A lot of critical stuff, huh? Oh, he don't have any more gold. Well, this sucks.
So long.
Ooh, that's actually quite here. So yeah, they're definitely better. And they definitely look better. Yeah, let's switch the boots as well. Gauntlets are pretty good. I can buy actually better gauntlets from this guy.
What?
Show me what you have in stock.
Don't I? Yeah, those are definitely better. Okay, I will buy them. I got the gold for them. You can have this stuff. Alright. And some junk as well. Oh, he didn't buy much. It's too bad.
So long.
Yeah, let's get those gauntlets. Alright, nice armor. Save the game and let's ask what is this quest all about. Probably a widow.
Why are you crying?
Me betrothed went to the woods to see to his snares. He didn't come back. Something must have happened. Heard him scream, but was afeard to go there myself.
Sure.
I'll go to the woods, see if I can find him.
Thank ye. I've coin. I'll pay ye.
Wrong key. Give you everything. M. Using the Witcher senses as always. Classic. Probably the wolves kill him. Or wild dogs. That was a pretty simple quest. Maybe we'll find something else that somebody killed him and not the dogs. Oh, they weren't eating him.
Won't have good news for the woman. Wild dogs killed her man.
Yeah, it was just wild dogs. Oh yeah, delivering the bad news, that is never good thing. My father was a policeman, or a cop, if you say so. I know what I'm saying. Now he's retired.
You didn't find him?
No, I did, but...
Nay, don't say it. It's clear from your face. Please, take this coin.
Can't accept this.
Can't accept this coin. I'm sorry I wasn't able to bring him back alive.
You need the coin more than me.
Might I at least fetch his body?
Wouldn't advise it. It's dangerous. If you decide to go anyway, it's near his snares.
Thank you. Farewell.
That's XP. Duh. A are doing, Nilfgaardians, with the old man?
No problem. Send for Geralt of Rivia.
Eh?
And Medeta, Estrath, and Novigrad.
Novigrad will be yours, huh? That sounds similar to Latin, to be honest. Okay. I know that one is really close, but let's go here first. Yeah, this Velen is a really big area. We have a lot of stuff to do. Okay, we got some drowners around here. Ooh, that is water hack. Don't worry, horsey. I'll defeat the ugly ones. Oh, insectoid oil. See if I can actually make some oils. And shit like that. Devil's poof ball. That is actually a bomb. So let's make that bad boy. Calcium equivalent, so don't have that for grapeshot. Griffin decoction. Definitely making that one. Ever face Griffin later on. And Blizzard. What do I need for Blizzard? Column to heart. Well, hopefully. It might be a creature in that golem. Hopefully it isn't. Sounds nasty and strong. Alright, I pick on the other side. I know, Roach. I don't have the stupid horse bound yet, right? Kinda surprised that I never found them. I was watching other LPers playing this, they found them like in the first area. Maybe I have to buy them? I'm not really looking for them, to be honest. In the merchant's stash. Oh my god. The stag on the tree. That was dumb.
Take it easy.
Whoa, it's a cannibal! They have a really low level. We got cannibals as well here, holy crap. They are pretty much all bandits in a sense. Or the bandit class.
Looks like rain.
I heard a beast. Probably just my imagination. Manuscript killer whale. They got a family fucking cannonballs here. Switching to Gwen. Just go on the road. Another bandit camp. Oh, the cannibals. But yeah, they're only level 3, so. Not really see the threat. They're quite underleveled compared to other shit that I usually face. It's just overleveled as fuck. Yeah, poor people in this house. Oh, vampire over there. Actually, vampires as well here. Holy crap, so many enemies. Sweet. Actually, I want to go and see the blacksmith and such. I know we have a lot more stuff here to explore. Oh, there are still some more that count as bandit camp that I didn't explore. Let me go on and grab that then. I got more cannibals here. So this is pretty much all the cannibal area. Ooh, my friend kinda dropped there. Okay, you can block that. You definitely can't block that shit. Live and learn. Okay, let's finish off the rest. Anything here to loot? Yes, definitely there is. Damn, goddamn cannibals. New Guardian Longsword. I think I already got that, don't I? Or there is no good one. Hmm.
Hasn't even dried.